Ele me trouxe para conhecer o parque. É muito bonito. Estou gostando muito de aproveitar.
The climate of Portugal is usually very charming from March to September. That was the place that I was talking about. The first capital of Portugal was Guimarães. ये है मारुति मुनीस पार्क. You need to ask address or something else. Then the Assalamualaikum, नमस्कार, सत श्री अकाल फ्रेंड्स. आई एम इन लिस्बन पुर्तगाल एंड लिस्बन इज द कैपिटल ऑफ पुर्तगाल एंड लिस्बन इज कॉल्ड एज लिस्बोआ इन पोर्चुगीज लैंग्वेज. When I landed in Lisbon, Portugal, and I walked around the city, what I see, the Portuguese people are really very amiable and always ready to help. If you need to ask address or something else, then the behavior of Portuguese people are really very soft and friendly. Really, the first language of Portugal is Portuguese, but they can also speak Spanish, French, and English as well. The climate of Portugal is usually very charming from March to September, which attracts tourists to visit Portugal. There are lots of tourist spots in Lisbon like Palace of Vasco da Gama, Praça do Comércio, and Marques do Pombal, etc. And I am going to bring you all those places today. Portugal is the oldest country of Europe. The first capital of Portugal was Guimarães. It was around 1600 years ago, and after this it was Coimbra city as the capital of Portugal, which was around 800 years ago. And now the current capital of Portugal is Lisbon, and in Portuguese Lisboa. That was the place that I was talking about. That is called Praça do Comércio. This is Caixote, which is known as the city center of Lisbon. Today I am going to show you some historical places, remarkable tourist spots, and the market where we can buy desi foods, spices, halal meat shops, Turkish kebab, and etc. The desi market is located in Mati Muniz. So now we are going to Mati Muniz and let's see today what's going on there. So let's go. Ye hai Mati Muniz Park.
तो ये देखो, खाने के लिए बिल्कुल देसी चीज़ है. ये लिस्बन के अंदर बड़ा मज़ा आता है खाने में. ये देखो, कबाब है, राइस है, सारी चीज़ें देसी हैं. ये बंगाली रेस्टोरेंट है मारुति मुनीस लिस्बन के अंदर. तो दोस्तों, मैं इस वक्त हूँ मारुति मुनीस. ये मेरे पीछे देख सकते हैं आप. ये देखो, ये पूरा मारुति मुनीस है. ये मारुति मुनीस में लोकल ट्राम चलते हैं येलो कलर के, और ये सीधा आगे जाके मारुति मुनीस स्टैंड तक जाते हैं. इधर दोस्तों, मैं इस वक्त अल्मेदा पार्क में हूँ. ये लिस्बन का बहुत अच्छा फेमस पार्क है, और मैं अपनी अच्छी दोस्त से मिला हूँ. बड़ी अच्छी दोस्त है मेरी, इसका नाम है क्रिस्टियाने. इसे शॉर्ट में बुलाते हैं क्रिस. ये पुर्तगाल में रहती है, पोर्चुगीज बोल रही है, और ये कुछ कहना चाह रही है आप लोगों से.
Olá a todos, sou brasileira, estou na companhia do Alan aqui em Lisboa. Ele me trouxe para conhecer o parque. É muito bonito.
Estou gostando muito de aproveitar. हाँ, कह रही है कि बड़ा एंजॉय आ रहा है. मैं आलम साहब काफी दिन बाद मिली हूँ. आलम मुझे बोलता है, पूरा नाम मेरा परवेज आलम है. आलम मुझे बोलते हैं, कह रही आलम से आज मिली हूँ, बड़ा इंजॉय आ रहा है, और पार्क बड़ा अच्छा है, मौसम बड़ा अच्छा है. बस ये चीज़ आपसे कहना चाह रही थी. तो बाकी ओला इंडिया,
ओला इंडिया.